Billie Eilish reacts to people body shaming her. Bella Hadid might have a new man. Plus, Ally Brooke opens up about trying to replace Camila Cabello in Fifth Harmony. Hey guys, it's Ally for Hollywood Life with your pop star roundup, starting with some people that don't make pop music. Duke Nicholson and Bella Hadid, because they are reportedly dating. A source told Page Six that the supermodel and Jack Nicholson's grandson aren't a couple yet, but they have been spending some time together since late last month. Duke even reportedly celebrated Hadid's recent birthday with her before she headed off to her all-girls island getaway. Moving on to Selena Gomez, Variety reports that Sel is in talks to star and produce in a psychological thriller titled Dollhouse. In a statement, STX Films chairman Adam Fogelson said Selena's involvement is an exciting direction for this project. She is supremely talented as both a star and a producer. Fogelson continued, teaming Selena with Sean and Dan's experience in the horror thriller genre will elevate Dollhouse, and we couldn't be more thrilled by the way this is being developed. Switching gears to Ally Brooke now, the singer recently spoke with Stylecaster about her book, Finding Your Harmony, and revealed that Camila Cabello was nearly replaced with a famous singer. In the book, Ally claims after Camila left, the group's management wanted to replace her with someone found from a worldwide search reality show. Adding to this, Ally claims she and the other remaining girls were given names of well-known young artists and celebrities who could possibly join as well. She told our sister site, "I don't know if I can share, but one would have been really cool. She's at the top right now and everybody loves her. I love her. That wasn't what we felt like would be right for our group, even though we love this singer and she's awesome." To Demi Lovato now, because she has released an anti-Trump song produced by Billie Eilish's producer and brother, Phineas. Mr. O'Connell spoke about working on the track with Demi and said, "I think people underestimate the bravery it takes to put out a song like this when your platform is as large as Demi's is. But I'm sure if you asked her, she'd tell you it was her responsibility. It was an honor to produce this one for the wildly talented Demi Lovato." But okay, from Phineas to Billie, new non-baggy clothing photos of the singer surfaced online this week, and lots of trolls took to social media to body shame her. Plenty of Billie's fans were quick to defend her against the bullies, but Billie also reacted via her Instagram stories and shared a video by influencer Cheesy Duru that stresses how we all need to start normalizing real bodies. But all right, guys, hit that sub like and bell button. Follow me on social media and make sure you stick with us for all the latest. Bye, guys.